Hey guys, that's why you're with Requiem Black. Well, technically, it's an expansion for Black Plague. So, would it be Penumbra Black Plague Requiem? Just kidding, just Requiem. Yeah, I probably pronounced it wrong too. Requiem. Requiem. Rectum. Just kidding. Stuck. I kind of did that blind. Now, sudden frame drop. Hello, guys, to the sudden frame drop. Fuck. Screwed myself. I don't know why the frames are dropping. Maybe my antivirus is doing something, but I swear it has a game mode thing, so it does nothing when it detects I'm in a game. Yes, it says Maiden Bridge. I know it, there's something needed for it. I'm not gonna do what I need to do, right? Okay. Had a try. Maybe the burl's gonna help me with it. No, don't tell me I need to do this again. Why is it going down here? I lose a lot of frames. One more time. Let's see. That was not that hard. I was being an idiot. Me being an idiot, that's all. What did that do? Ooh, caused that to go down. Okay. That's cool. Frames seem to be fine now.
Reduced to one.
Reduced to one. Yes. Am I supposed to do something with the able to do anything because by the time it just resets. Wait, what is that right there? Oh, it's just the light. If I was really up here in real life, I would be scared. Shit. I would be shitting my pants right now. Be giant brown stains. It wouldn't be pretty. Yes, I see. I see. Grr. Get the ship ready. Just kidding. You can't really walk on these. You have to jump on. And automatically climb. Okay. Nice in here. Hey, we're on down here now. Yes. We're chasing the ball. Wherever that fucking purple shit happened every so often. It's kind of creeping me out. Like something. It's, I know there's no monsters. It's just puzzles. It's just creeping me out. I'm definitely gonna take a break. Oh. Who says that? That. Maybe the water. Water monster. Okay. God damn it, sewer water. Makes me, just reminds me of near there, the water. So, oh, wrong button. Okay, I didn't really see two there. I just saw one, and it just, like, spawned as two. Phased. these things are based, I tell you. Oh, come on. Come on, Bo.
Exit available. Please exit the area before exit becomes compulsory. Termination in 5 minutes.
We need to get off. We need to go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Run, 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 run. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. That's a death. Termination in 5 minutes. Fail.
Termination in 5 minutes.
Still gotta run, still gotta run, 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 run. Gotta go. Better commentary. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Gotta get the fuck out of here before we are dead again. It's the string of death. It's the string of death. Yes, I got some.
Termination in 5 minutes.
Fuck you. Why not give me 23 hours? I'll be done by now. Overshot again. Why don't I just do it? It's probably one more time. I get up there.
Termination in 5 minutes.
Or just fly over it like flying. It's the quickest way I see getting there, man. There, did it again. Did it again. One more time, and now I'm just going the other way. No, just...
Termination in 5 minutes.
It looks like the quickest way. It's just a pain in the ass to get on properly so I can actually do the thing properly. It's just... I don't know, what was that noise? Sounds like my computer. If it was something like my computer snapping, I can't get on that. See? I am supposed to... That looks deadly. That looks creepy. That looks creepy. That looks like blood. That looks creepy and it freaks me out. It's red, so red lasers must be bad lasers. So step two episodes to get past kind of two and a half, one and a half. Yeah, click, not spacebar. Okay, where the fuck am I now? Way outside, I'm in the Twilight Realm. That's it. That's it. That's where I am. I'm just kidding, those floating things. Whoa. Force field, okay. I don't know, for some reason, I have a feeling I might want to bring that sturdy cogwheel. Find another two set. That made the noise, right? Red and red and red. But this is a non-com. Yeah, it's just that. Just things. Non-combat expansion. Okay, that door is closed. I can't do a shit about that.
There are two keys remaining.
This looks like a ratchet or... Oh, it is a handle. It's a handle. Lever, I mean, not handle. There we go, official save. I think F4 is my quick save and F5 is like my... I'll look it up. I've been using overlay program called Overfox. Oh no, Overwolf. It's awesome. It's awesome. Anyway, stop messing with that. It's there. That was close. It's awesome. It's really useful. Hopefully, I'll be able to use it like in
madness and madmen. That seems to be all this place holds. Tom Redwood. I remember that name from somewhere. He contacted me on a radio. I don't remember picking up, talking gibberish, threatening me. I would rather die than end up like him. Do you hear me, ghosts? I won't let you take me alive!
Interesting. And I already forgot what I was talking about. Second liver. That's probably turns off the searing heat in this door. Is actually leads nowhere. You can see clearly right through here, the back of this wall. It's just there. It's a fake door. It's a fake door from the Legion of Imagine. Squish my handle. That was close. If you're wondering. Get in there. Alright. We're gonna be playing with balls or something. I don't know. Something. Rolling. Just making sure it's not like another fit like thing. Okay, we got these levers. Ooh, shit, I should actually end this episode. I really don't like keeping the episodes long. Hopefully I don't have another post-commentary episode for a long time. Don't worry, I'm nice.
Cog wheels are designed to fit on cog spokes. Once fitted, qualified personnel, that's you, should operate the cog wheel button.
That's you.
You should probably get going.
That is scary, actually. That's psychological, but... you're being watched. That's it. When you're being watched, that's all. They're watching you. That's just scary. Because the thing is, it's supposed to she's the voice of the automated messaging system. Now, since it's supposedly, I think that's what I think it is. It just sounds like automated, okay? I might be wrong, but I think in Black Plague, it's like automated. Already recorded message. That'll be in person. That's too. Alright. You go there, and there's probably a smaller one. Anyways, too bad they don't have faces, you know. Like, a mean ass one with Scar and the. Conger, if you're wondering. Anyways, and Bedford, but the first one. Anyways, see you guys in the next recording. Not recording. Next episode. Not ending this recording session. Still October 10th. At unknown time, because I think it's 5 now. Anyways, see you guys later. Bye.